It was also a very big night for retired Air Force Colonel Charles McGee. President Trump recognized the 100-year-old Tuskegee Airman during tonight's State of the Union address. McGee, who is from Bethesda, flew a total of 409 aerial fighter combat missions during his 30 years of service. Mr. Trump announced that he signed a bill promoting McGee to Brigadier General. In December, McGee celebrated his 100th birthday by co-piloting a flight at Frederick Municipal Airport.